Zyle, matapos ang inyong relasyon at pinagsamahan, anong gusto mong sabihin ngayon kay Calvin?
Hi, Calvin.
Hi.
Now that you found a new connection, I hope she will give you a joy and a good companionship that you seek. Our paths may, you know, diverge, but I wish you all the best in life. Thank you so much for everything.
Calvin, would you like to say anything to her?
Well, Zyle, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for giving me such an incredible start in a new country with amazing experience filled with beautiful memories. And I'm very proud of you. Though one part of me, I guess, still wanted to continue this journey with you to pursue your dreams. But I understand your decision and I respect it. And yeah, you're an amazing person. Stay as you are. Never forget that.
Thank you, Calvin. Pasensya na, Kim, hindi na matutuloy. I'm sorry. Dahil syempre, na-realize si Calvin na ayaw niyang makaabala sa negosyo mong fruit stand. Hindi, damit yan! Damit yan!
Damit yan!
Ano yung 150?
150 po
anong
yung
frutas
ano,
yung 150?
Ha? Red apple. 150.
Dried apple.
Red apple.
Kala ko dried apple. Red apple is 150.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Zyle, may gusto ka bang ibilin kay Kim? You can go to her.
Aday, mag-store yata, ha? Tagaan to kag-tips.
Ah, ayun. Parehong Bisaya kaya nagpilian.
Ito, just be yourself. Just be yourself lang yun. And your energy. Shoot good sa banga. So, di ko ganang muhilak, day. Sorte kay ka, anak niya. So, I wish you all the best, ha?
Ang ganda nag-usap si Bisaya ba yung pinag-usapan?
Yes,
okay. Maraming salamat, Zyle.